walking right through here. Yes, right through this area. Yes.
Kenny, you look good, Kenny.
Okay.
But it's nice and firm from this direction.
Where's Ralph? Where's Ralph?
Come on. This is a wedding here now. We're marrying these two peoples. Here are their fathers and their mothers and their lovers and their brothers.
We're cousins.
And this woman lady here in the white, in the red hat. Give her a hug, yes. This is her pappy.
Pappy was going to come out here, but he couldn't make it tonight.
That's so sweet, baby. Stand over here now. Oh, me and you shared that whole bottle of booze earlier, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Hold her flower.
Give me your flower.
Hold my hand.
Grab the hands of him.
I love you.
This is the wedding of the Murrays and the Harrises' horses.
Oh, I ain't gonna cry.
And don't
cry.
I'm reading the scripture. Shut up. I'm reading the scripture. Shut up. You. God said, let there be light, and man who love women. Would you just quit crying, you
Skeeter
whore?
Back.
Let there be man and woman who unite and make babies through vaginal entrance
this sounds nasty.
Of the penile area. And I wish you just shut up. God said, shut up. God said, shut up. God said that you should just shut your mouth. Every time I look down to read this, you say something snotty. God said, I'm going to punch you. God said that you will marry under his name. And shut up. You're a whore.
Please be quiet.
You're a whore. You snorted. She snorted.
That's my piggy.
You snorted.
That's my piggy.
God, let there be light and marriage. And how can you stand that?
I don't really know.
Really? How can... Shut up. Shut. You sound like a dog. You sound like a puppy. Do you want to sound like a puppy at your wedding? No, you don't. No. Yeah, you want to. You like that, don't you, Kenneth?
Yeah, I kind of do.
You like that too, Cynthia. Imagine everyone's naked here right now at the same time. We're all naked. That's a precious thing.
Is it cold?
God lets us be naked when we want at marriages.
Yeah.
That's a good thing that we can do whenever we would like to. Cynthia Harris. Yes. Do you have vows? Let's get to that later. You do, though? Okay. Kenneth Murray, do you have vows that you would like to say?
No.
We'll get to that later, too. Cynthia, why are you crying all the time? I don't understand. This is just really pissing me off. No, it's tears. Yeah, it's not sand. It's tears from you being a... You're just a pussy. That's all.
She likes going to shower.
Okay, yeah. Put it on his hand.
Definitely on your hand.
Yep, put it on his hand. Yep. Shut up. Kenneth Murray, that shirt's a little snug around your pecs. And Cynthia, your arms are the same size as Kenneth's dad's. And are you a flight attendant?
I'm
Kenneth,
on the weekend.
Do you
I'm
fly planes in that shirt?
She's Army Reserves.
On her head a whole lot.
Yeah, I'm nodding it because I'm just humoring your stupidity. I'm a female preacher woman. I'm smarter than everyone here. Don't you know that, Cynthia Horace Murray?
Yes.
Cynthia says, spit it out. Spit it out. Spit it out. You gonna spit it out? Kenny, punch her. Punch her, Kenny.
Squeeze the butt cheeks.
This is ridiculous. This is the most ridiculous wedding I've ever been to in my entire life. Cynthia, do you have vows? We'll get to that later. Kenneth, do you have vows?
Yeah.
We'll get to that later again.
Okay.
Cynthia, do you love this man?
Suck in my gut. I keep forgetting to suck in my gut.
No, you're missing the point here. Do you love this man?
I don't want to look fat.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do look chubby. Not fat, but chubby.
Yes,
there's a difference.
Definitely chubby.
There's
why is she moving her head so much?
I can hear what you're saying.
It makes me nervous.
Why do you act like I can't hear you?
She can hear you.
Did she do this to you too, Kenny?
In the bedroom, mostly.
I mean, did she say her thoughts? Okay. Say what you gotta say. Okay. Say what you gotta say.
Are you gonna... me?
You gonna do it?
You?
Go ahead, Cynthia. Are you done? Are you gonna...
Cynthia?
Kinda awkward.
Are you going or what?
Cynthia?
I was trying to wait for
her. Oh, you
to
are?
Go.
Don't mouth me.
Cynthia,
just go.
I'm sorry.
Just go and do it. What, is something funny here? You want to go?
No,
Will,
no.
We can go.
No.
Do this. Let's go.
I love you. And
do you know what to say? She is such a baby. I've never seen her like it in my life.
She's second chin is just so far out there.
Someone got a hanky. She's a precious.
Yeah, give her a hanky.
Mama, give me a hanky.
Give her, God, help me.
She's starting to look like a raccoon.
I'm getting ready to quit.
It's so hot right now.
It's warm. Wipe, yeah. Wipe like that. Wipe it again, just like that.
I got your fast right here.
Make it run.
Oh, man, I'm in Vegas.
Thank you.
That's so funny. I think that's a Boyz II Men CD.
I'm so funny. I feel like, I think I swallowed some of my snot.
Yeah, that's not snot.
Oh, I got another hanky.
Wait.
Is my makeup running, baby?
Oh, you mean,
I don't know where to put this.
Redo Vans, I helped her ride them when she was four.
Hurry up.
So, I wrote these on the back.
Hurry up.
Of a burnt disc rapper thingy.
I think that's Boyz II Men.
I can't remember what it's called right now because I'm so overwhelmed with love.
Oh, she's so precious.
I just want to say
Shut up, Becky!
I'm so excited about tonight.
Is that Boyz II Men live in Vegas?
And
I think it is.
I just love you so much. And I forgot to totally poo before this wedding. And I feel very bloated at the moment. I want you to excuse me for the bloatedness.
Woo!
And
my
mom,
baby girl.
Excuse me if I seep out a little fart every now and then.
Yeah.
Okay, it's my turn.
Okay. I love you.
You got Kenneth, are you?
Are you? Hands are quite
manly. Yeah, put your hands in there. Go ahead.
Your butt reminds me of the mud grip on my Bronco.
My hands too tight.
Your belly is the size of a keg. My favorite Budweiser.
God,
I will continue to move my hands in this motion
to
feel like I'm shifting gears in my Trans Am. Together in our trailer, we will live forever as long as there is tornadoes nowhere near us. Our dogs may bring us income and shall support us and the young and we will have unemployment. Unemployment is the important part here. Unemployment has been extended by the government.
I can't and we should live much longer.
You need to shut up when he's talking to you.
Yeah. Okay.
You are very rude. Part, not, you know, you're not. You're just the most
rich
impolite person I've ever met.
Paid.
Got bulldogs
you
to sell, people.
At life.
But you, I'm so overwhelmed.
I am going to attack your man tonight and show him a thing or two about
awkward
thing about life and making babies with elderly women who used to be a man but now is a woman.
It's Vegas, baby.
Oh, God.
Shut up. You, God, you make me so angry. Kenneth, grab that ring that you got from the tattooed man behind you.
My hands can breathe.
Where this convict come from?
Okay.
There's two there. You gotta grab that.
Hey, Kenny.
Put that one on there.
Hey, Kenny.
Oh, that's like a pig in a blanket.
Spit back in the right.
Oh, it hurts so bad.
Look, to the southeast. It's round.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Be right here. You see me. Is that real?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it worked out.
Yeah,
you got it.
Yep.
You got to get the rings too,
Cynthia.
I am not listening to a word she's saying right now.
Yeah, you got to words. You got to grab the rings from your mother.
Are we married? Put her on his middle finger.
Okay.
Hold on a minute. I had a frog in my throat.
You got
a man hand. You're gonna have to squeeze it on there.
He does have a man's hand.
I can't get it on.
He gets it, Daddy.
Ah, there we go. There we go.
You put the ring on his hand, therefore you are wedded
so much
through the state of Nevada, the power of God.
I solemnly swear.
Yeah.
By the United States of America.
We're
running out of time. Okay. Here we go.
Yep, it's getting ready to happen now. I want you to slowly.
So much.
What are you doing? Listen to me. Stop it. Stop it, you. I'm reading this book. I'm reading a story.
Come on.
Who is. Who brought her? What is this?
Keep on trucking.
Keep trucking.
Shut up about trucking.
No, I'm ready.
I want you to slide your tongue.
I'm ready to love you forever.
Shut up.
And
shut up. Go ahead. Put your tongue in his mouth.
What are you doing?
God.
Oh, you're a man. Man.
Come on.
Do it. Do it.
Talk about
money shot.
That was tongue.
Yeah. They're married.
Mental pictures.
Ooh, he goosed. Where's all the confetti?
Felt that on my butt.
Most precious put this all together for my
showers on your feet. I just won NASCAR, people. Woo!
Woo! Imagine if Ted was over here.
Oh, give me a
come here, baby. Give me a
fancy love.
Call me Ralph.
Come here, Ralph.
I don't know who you are. I'll hug you too.
Hey, Dad, he makes a shirt.
You broke his biker guy.
Your package looked really nice, son. Hey, Kenny, it's time. Let's slap on the butt for you.
Let's hit the
give us some.
Oh, I'm so
sorry. Bring back memories.
Get out of my way, cameraman. I think I seen Ted.
Give me some of that.
Is that Ted? Ted. Red fever.
Oh, yeah. I grow these from my armpits.
The Chris Angel stuff right there.
So Chris Angel. Give me my flowers.
Here's your flowers, baby.
I'll stab myself in the titty.
Silence.
Oh, booby.
Paperwork.
Yep, that's my boob.
I need you to sign this here. This is a statement saying that
very important here.
Tagari now and your life belongs to Kenneth Forrest Murray. And
anyone object?
You have to sign this.
I didn't think so.
This is not real.
Yeah, she's like, you said it's not a real.
Here, go ahead and sign it. You sign it. Go ahead and put your initial down here. Just
sexual male harassment.
Yeah, right there.
Oh,
just, yeah, right there.
Okay.
Oh, suck the gut in.
He was not found with a male prostitute on Las Vegas Boulevard.
Suck it in. I think I should sign that next as baby. I'm
back. Okay. Whew, that's good.
I got
a
poo.
That's a good signature.
I got a poo.
Rick?
Don't know how much longer I can stand out
like
here.
I've done something wrong.
I need someone. Anybody. Anybody comes signs this. It doesn't matter. Yeah, you'll work. Yeah, put your name right here.
Where did I go?
This just says that anything you own that Kenneth owns it now.
Oh, Kenny owns all my stuff.
Right there, yeah.
Okay, for once.
Anything you own.
He can own it for a day, maybe. Or I'll put my name on it for a second.
Yeah, that works out. Now, there's copies under here that everybody may or may not get. Well, probably not. But
well, it's okay.
Yeah, that just
this
says
is an
that
important day for me. I put this all together. I paid for it all, and if it wasn't for me, they never would have met.
Good job. God loves you, and
God loves me. Yes.
The devil loves you as well. Yes.
Okay.